Fucking that word all the way cans up. Dick. Yes. When people ask me if I'm gonna finish Tales of Zestiria, I will eventually, guys. It really is weird.
What's weird? You mean that name thingy on the Guardian statue, Ivor?
Of course I mean the name thingy, Hugo, you don't! I'm sure it said Aqua something before, but now it's Sue.
Really? Well, it says Sue for as long as I can remember.
And how long is that exactly? Do you remember reading it before?
That's funny, I can't say that I do.
You see? Everyone around here is weird. It's only just changed, and everyone thinks it's been like that forever.
Aha! It must be the work of the village guardian, then.
Don't be such a wilder. There's no such thing as guardians. They're just made up rubbish. It's only Ariel who believes in all that nonsense. She's just dumb, brunette. Not a brunette, though. Blue-haired. Blue-haired it? Aqualette? I don't know what you call blue-haired people.
Ivor sure is fooling himself, huh? Just because he's the man's son, I think he owes pennies. Please, Guardian Sue, can you answer?
He wants us to stop Ivor. Everything always going on, but everyone thinks to the Guardian stupid, if you ask me. This Guardian really existed, why doesn't she introduce her to me, huh?
Did Ivor a little lesson?
Yes!
Ow!
What the? Who did that? Village Guardian, I suppose? Oh, Guardian! You're really there, shouldn't you be helping people? Not going around hitting them? That is true. I just felt like I needed to slap you upside the head once. You dumb, dumb. Yeah.
What I got there?
Oh, yeah, you gotta. If I remember this right, you gotta pick up this. Yeah. I can't bust it. Okay. Yeah. Buy some horse manure. Horse manure. Hermiter! Hermiter!
Ah! No! I can't believe I fell asleep again! What the? How come it's so clean? It only just started to tidy up when I dozed off. Ah, that must be it. The Guardian been helping me while I've been asleep. Thank you, Sue. I'll work harder from now on. I promise I'll have me another horse in no time. You'll see.
Oh, man.
We got ourselves some benevolence.
Sue, acquire a crystal of benevolence.
Yes, sir. That's what we came here for. Benevolence is it.
See here,
I wonder how long this game is.
Dragon Quest game, so I'm guessing very long.
You know what? I ain't never been a Dragon Quest game. I played the shit out of Dragon Quest 8, but I never went to the end of the game. I just kind of somewhere between almost to the end and not quite there yet, and just dipped around.
Let's see. I think it's something for that lady. I can't remember what. I think it was like a ring or something. Oh, I remember. Dog. You gotta talk to the dog.
Arf! 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 Arf!
Alright. Thanks for showing me. Sue acquires a keepsake ring. You gotta get that old lady out. Remember, right?
I can't believe I can remember this. I did this 4 years ago or some shit.
Please, Guardian Sue, help to reunite my husband Ring and I. You have the keepsake ring to the old lady?
Yes!
So slips the keepsake ring into the old lady's coat pocket.
Huh? That's funny. My coat suddenly feels a bit heavier. Lord almighty, it's my Bruce's ring. Well, I just don't understand. Did I search high and low for this old thing before? I couldn't find it anywhere. It must be Souls doing. Are we lucky to have a guardian who watches over us so well? Thank you. Thank you, Soul.
Alright guys, I'm gonna play. When I get finished playing this, I'm gonna play some darts. So I know y'all shouldn't care. But to acquire a crystal of benevolence, I'm gonna play some Dark Souls. I just felt like playing it. I ain't played in so long. I was just like, dude, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna play Dark Souls. But yeah, this is the game of March. It's a couple of things I ain't finished, man. I ain't finished Tales of Zestiria. I ain't finished my own guide of White Knight Chronicles. I don't know. I burnt out of White Knight Chronicles right when I was making the guide. I was like, I'm done with this game. What am I supposed to do now? Oh. God. I had no idea. You are taken to your new room very seriously. I am glad to see you, sir. What is it? You feel that your master does not trust you to work alone? It's my duty now to patrol the entire Protectorate. Oh, you got it well. I must sometime revisit my old territory. And as I am here, so there is one last lesson I must teach you. As a guardian, it's our duty to tend to our mortal flock. But this means more than merely watching over the living. Sometimes we must help those who have passed away. But whose souls continue to roam the land? You hear it too, don't you? Do you not? A voice of a wandering soul here in the village in need of your assistance.
Whoa, you people around today! Why, everyone giving me a cold shoulder? Eh? Oh, someone who prepared to give me the time of day at last. Listen, thank you telling me all was going everyone to know what I mean? Hang on, man. What would that go, eh? You ain't a... Oh, me, there you are. You're a legend, ain't ya? So I read my last, is it? Go on, you can tell me. I can take it. Oh, what happened, is it? Yes! Hell, no being quite with me, Miss Celestrian. Well, basically, I kicked the bucket, alright? Well, that's a good thing you finally told me. Well, I thought everyone was just ignoring me. I was just about ready to do myself in it anyway. But now I know what's wrong. I can just go on with it out. Well, you know, rest in peace and all that.
I gotta think about Yangus, man. Yangus, boy. To acquire a crystal of benevolence.
You have done well, sir. Thanks to your intervention, a mortal soul has made its peace and is now at rest. The benevolence of a departed soul shines more brilliantly than any. You will be returning to an observatory when. With it, post haste, past haste, no doubt.
Yes!
Then I shall bid you farewell for now. I have much to do in you. You're in the protector. The Starfire Express. Indeed, it has been usually out there as of late. I have changed my mind. I shall accompany you to the observatory after all, sir. Woo! My bad, guys. I was just testing the mic. I have important matters to discuss with Apis Major. Please excuse me. I was thinking maybe I was talking too low for his voice for y'all to hear it. It seems like it's doing fine. Okay. What? The dude, the old guy. Okay. Yeah.
I'm right here at these stairs. Huh. Tree. If he ain't at the tree, I don't know where the fuck he's at. Well, Mitsu, truly, you have chosen a fortuitous moment to join us. Oh, behold, you dress well. She is ready to burst into bloom with all the benevolence we have offered into. Ho ho ho!
Yes! She is but a hair's breadth now from bearing fruit. There's a mail, though. Opening of the heavenly gates and sets the Celestrians on the path to salvation. And now it shall be Celestria carriage that we, the chosen custodians, journey unto the realm of the Almighty.
Oh, I fucked up. It is time, so offer the benevolence you have gathered until the Almighty address you. Do so, and she will surely bear fruit for long last. I fucked up. I thought that was the old man talking, but it was Aquas. I offered my benevolence. I peed on the tree. Behold, the sacred tree. Something. I ain't reading fast enough. I wasn't paying attention. A train and a celestial chariot appears.
Praise be, all it is for West 42.
Look at 10. Whoa, what? The Dragon Balls. The Dragon Balls that spread upon the land. About fantasy worlds like this, and I'm like, what if Akira Toriyama? I love the guy, but man, he forgets a lot of things.
What?
Like, he would legit forget a whole character's existence. He'll do stuff like that. Man, crazy.
Woo! Oh my god.
forgot what his voice was.
Hey. Hey, is that Sue character who turned through just after the upgrade the other day?
That what his voice was.
Alright, Wakey Wakey, what are you doing up there staring off into space? I don't know what Aaron thinks she was doing bothering with the likes of her. If you want to tell her where she's from or clothes all weird, I'm going to trust her as far as I could throw her.
I bet her name is that guy Aaron So Keen. It's the same as our village guardian, after all.
I doubt that's even a real name. I bet she's just some no good running mistress taking on the guardian's name to get a free lunch. Well, listen to this, oddball. I won't let you get away with any funny business on my patch.
Yeah, watch your step. Ivor doesn't like Aaron giving all her attention to you.
Shut up, you idiot! Why would you say that? Uh-oh.
What's going on? What are these two doing bothering you so for?
Hi, Aaron. Nothing's going on, just teaching Sue here a few village rules. Anyway, we're just leaving. Come on, Hugo.
I don't know why Al is so full of himself these days. He never used to be like that. Anyway, you must be feeling down now if you're out walking around, so. Hold up, he reminds me of when I first found you. I was so surprised. You must have got caught up in an earthquake and fallen from the top of the waterfall. You're lucky you survived. Anyway, I'm headed home. There's nothing more to do in the inn for now. Enjoy the rest of your walk, but make sure you don't overdo it, okay? I'll see you back in the house.
Alright, so. I think we got a prop light. Something. We're going to the mayor house. Some air dude house. Something like that. Something happens when I go there. I'm trying to remember, like. Because it's been a minute. Got it. Yeah.
Is it about time you do something useful? Isn't it about time you do something useful for yourself rather than just hanging about the place causing trouble? You do well to take a leaf out of Aaron's book. She puts a lot of hard work at the end, that girl.
Huh? What Aaron's got to do with it? I'm trying to find something I want to do anyway. When I figure out what that is, I'll work my socks off. Probably.
Alright. I think that was it. For some reason, that makes it turn from broad day to late evening. That little conversation. Wow. I think we can go back there right now. Okay, if I go. Man, that wasp is still trying to get in here. Anyway.
Hello again, Sue. I just didn't mean to finish preparing the food. You look like you had quite a long walk. I expect you probably just want to eat your dinner and turn it in for the night, don't you?
Yes!
Yeah, let's eat. Can you help me lay down the table? You can have the rest as soon as we finish eating, don't worry. Yeah.
What is he doing? I just hear him flapping, bro. Is he stuck? I'm talking about the wasp that's trying to get in my room.
Alright, so. Come on, get up. You're a visitor. Ivor's here. He's got something to utter that he wants to talk to you about. He knows you're here. I can't figure out where to turn him away. Just give him a few minutes of your time, okay?
Fine. Whatever. Aaron. Who told the Ivor? Guy's an asshole. Hey Sue, don't look so surprised. There's something I want to talk to you about, that's all. We can't talk about it here though. Come on out a minute. So, here's the thing. You heard all about the past we've been blocked by the Landside, right? Well, that past is a late time for us here in Angel Falls. We're totally cut off and we can't use it. It's a real problem for everyone, I mean. So I was thinking, what better time for Ivor to come to the rescue? I'm gonna clear the Landside and make it passable again. I'll get my dad off my back for once in a while. And I know everyone would be pleased as well. I'm going to hit you with my perfect plan. Since the earthquake, there's been lots of monsters about, and it's pretty dangerous to leave the village now. Before you come in, I was thinking maybe you could tag along. You mineral types are generally pretty handy in the scrub, right? Can I count on you to help me out?
Yes!
I don't even know why they even asked. Knew it. Right then, you lead the way, Sue.
It's like, it seemed like they want to give you a false chance to answer, like, dude, if I say no, nothing will happen. You know what I'm saying? Like, we got a choice.
It's easy enough to find. You just head out to the village and follow the road east. Oh yeah, let's keep this to ourselves, okay? We don't want anyone sticking their break beaks in. I was joined Sue. Hey.
Alright, so we got Ivor on the squad.
Here comes another land to the sweater. Can't go out there, you know. There are monsters about.
Stop trying to scare people. We leaving the village. There's nothing you can do about it.
What? Wait a minute. What are you doing with her, Ivor? She's one of your best mates.
You're a pain sometimes. She's going to clear the Landslash, so.
Oh, right. But there are really monsters about, you know?
Nothing I can, Aaron. Just let us by, will you? Hold us up any longer, there'll be trouble.
Go on, then. I'm not stopping you. But if you get tired or hurt, you come straight back to the village if you know what's good for you. And quit waste that ends. How should be enough to get your strength back up again. There's no need to be a hero.
Alright, we're gonna save at the church. If you play Dragon Quest ever, you save at the church all the time ever. You know, that's just what it be. We're gonna try to complete our first Dragon Quest game with this.
I have successfully recorded your adventure, Law. Do you intend to keep on?
Yes.
Blah, blah.
Yo, been again at the Dragon Quest game, so thinking about this, you know, trying to level up a bit here.
Yeah, I'm thinking about like grinding here. Whatever. You know, beginning of the game, so I wanna get a full level. It don't take that long, but trying to say where I should take it out of now. We'll stop it right now, I think. Yeah, it's pretty basic. Just fine.
Yes. Level 2. I hear the class I started with is pretty crappy. Yeah, I heard that from somebody, like, class you started with is pretty crappy. That's how they sounded to me when they said it. I'm gonna fight one more time. We'll go back to town. The next time I play, I'm gonna save. Yeah, you know, the beginner's already grinding part. We're gonna stop right here. This game should take a long time to grind. I'm gonna try to get about level 5-ish, maybe? I don't know. We'll find out. Don't want to get a few levels in. Alright, we'll stop right there. Guys, thanks for watching. I know it was short. It'll get longer eventually. And, yeah. See you guys later. Bye!